now present in the room. Subject and resident 59. Welcome, 59. Please get comfortable. We're going to start soon. Day 10638. Interview number 8451. Vitals and stress levels look within range. Right. Let's start with the basic physical check. Try taking a look around inside the room, resident. Good. Head-eye coordination seems to be intact. Let's check the visual health. Find the black and white video at the top right and focus on it for 3 seconds at least. Head-eye coordination seems intact. Now take a look at the buttons in front of you. Use the emotion buttons to respond to the following questions. How does the video at the bottom left corner make you feel? Resident reacts positively towards the video. Reaction recorded. How about the video on the top left? How does that make you feel? Resident responds sad. Could be related to the content of the video. Recording the response. And the video on the right, in the middle. How do you feel when you look at it? Negative reaction. All emotional responses are within range. Recording the results. Let's continue with the psychological questions. Use the numbered buttons in front of you to respond. 5 meaning strongly agree, and 1 meaning strongly disagree. I trust reason rather than feelings. Response recorded. I sympathize with my fellow residents. The response is consistent with the other interviews. Next phrase. I think about why we do the things we do. Recording. The response was within range. It's important to me to follow the rules inside the residence. Response registered. I do not question the wisdom of Hops. The response is as expected. Registering. The final phrase, resident. I believe in our mission inside the residence, and that Hops can deliver us to the new world. Thank you, resident. That concludes the psychological interview. Now please stand up so we can proceed with the physical tests. Please interact with some of the objects on the table so we can check your physical capabilities. Once you pick up an item, you can examine or consume it using your inventory. Some things you pick up are readable. You can go to your inventory and read the contents of them. Good. Physical capabilities seem intact. We can proceed. Make sure you followed all the instructions, and you have the key card to unlock the door, resident. Everything you do inside the residence is monitored and analyzed, including your stress levels. You can check your watch to see your stress level. Each and every interaction you do will either increase or reduce it. Now pick up your assignments, and then your key card, so we can finish for the day. The daily interview is complete. You can pick up your key card from inside the suitcase. Certain items you take can be used on other objects. You can use this keycard to unlock the door and exit the room. We're done for the day. Head back to your room, Resident 59. All residents must be in their beds in 15 minutes. You're allowed to tend to yourself and relax in the meantime. I'd like to remind you that not following these orders is punishable. Attention. It's time for bed. Good night, residents. Warning. Anomaly detected. Warning. Anomaly detected. Do not try to leave your rooms. Our security bots will reach out to you as soon as possible. Please remain calm until we sort out the issue.